of our cages, chained up where we live.